It was the pass that probably shaped my career.
Every time I go to, race, like, I'm expected to win.
I wasn't even close to my limit.
Racing can be so cruel and so nice.
Anaheim 2 was like the hardest race.
I just remember following him.
I had nothing for him.
My hard work has paid off. I got this.
Out front, James passed me.
I'm a winner.
I just ran right into the back of him.
The way I like to look at it, you only can go so fast around a supercross track. I think I found that limit.